Oke, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now we're going to discuss linear interpolation. So, let's do our real calculation, yeah. We go directly to the example. Now, let's assume that we have table, yeah, table like this. And this table express the compressed liquid water properties, yeah. So, this is the properties of compressed liquid water in an environment with the pressure, with environment pressure is 5 megapascal. Yeah. So this table is used in, yeah, commonly in thermodynamics. Yeah, in thermodynamics you will have this kind of data a lot. Yeah. Okay. Now there is some data here. So this is for temperature. The symbol is T, and then the density. The symbol is rho. Yeah, rho. And then the internal energy, the symbol is U. And then the entropy, and the symbol for the entropy is S. Okay. Okay. Now, and we have a lot of number here. Okay. Now we are going to predict. Yeah, predict how much is the value of density? Yeah, when the temperature is, let's say, 15, yeah. Okay, we have 20, we have 40, we have 60. Okay, but we don't have the value of density for the temperature in the for the temperature at 50. Yeah, so we are going to find the density when the temperature is 50. Okay, like this, right? Okay, so how to find this? Okay, now we are going to do linear interpolation. So the step is the first step. Okay, the first step is this number 15. Yeah, is temperature, right? Temperature. So this number will be in here. Okay, number 15 is located between 40 and 60. Yeah, so we're going to make something like this. So 40. And then 60, and 50 is between 40 and 60. Okay, right? Okay, now this is for table row. Okay, when the temperature is 40, then the density or rho is this, yeah, this number 994.4. okay, now for the 60, when the temperature is 60, then the density will be this number. Okay, this is 60. Okay, the density will be this, yeah, 985.3. Now we are going to find this value. Okay, now how to find this value? So this is so simple. Okay, the formula is middle minus highest minus middle minus first row, yeah, divided by last row minus by first row. Okay, middle minus first, and then third minus first. Okay, 50 minus 40, this minus this, divided by this minus this. Okay, now equals to same middle minus top, yeah, middle minus top divided by bottom minus top. Okay, now we have this kind of equation, then we are going to find this x, yeah. So the calculation will be 10 divided by 20. Okay, right, you can use calculator, yeah, to do this calculation. This minus this will be equal to minus 91. Okay. Okay, I will continue to this line, yeah. So this, okay, so you do cross multiplication, yeah. This multiplied by this, and then this multiplied by this, yeah. And you will get minus 91 equal to 20x minus 19.888, yeah. And then you will like you have this 20x, then this move to this segment, yeah. You will get 19,797, okay. And the value of x will be 903.7. Okay, now you get this number, yeah. The x is equal to 903.4. So this value will be in here, yeah. So yeah, we get the result, yeah. So for temperature equal to 15, then the rho will be equal to x, and the value of x is this, yeah. Okay, what the unit is kilogram per meter cube. Okay, kilogram per. Okay, done. Okay, now this is for the linear interpolation.